Hi YouTube, welcome back to the channel. It's Jason here once again with some more 33s and 45s. And today we have a single back in the very early 90s. What could be considered an absolute classic, really, because this group were really big for quite a while. And I believe the guy's still doing DJing, but he hasn't released anything, at least as far as I know, on record for quite some time. So if you do know, let me know and I'll always go and check it out. But it is the classic Back to Life by Soul to Soul. Jessie B there, and I can never remember this woman's name. Karen Wheeler, I believe. Yeah, Karen Wheeler, because I think I've got some of her solo stuff somewhere. So really, really strong song. And one that you could say that everybody decided that, oh, I like that drum beat, so I'm going to use that drum beat now in my song to make it more funky than what it actually is. Anyway, go and have a listen. I'll leave some information for you. And then come on back.
Back to life, back to reality. Back to life, back to reality.
There we go, that is Soul to Soul. I love the tune. What you know, how can you not love this song, right? If you like anything sort of like dance music, house music, all that kind of stuff, yeah, absolute barnstorming classic. I'll just show you the back, but it is just an instrumental there, which again is something else you can use to remix your own stuff. Off of this album, Club Classics Volume 1. And just show you the record, nothing much to speak of. Old injection, molding label instead of a paper label. There we go. But no, this track still stands up to me, not even now. Yeah. I think, yeah, if it was released today, you could probably get away with it. Yeah, I think you'd probably get away with it as, you know, as a brand new song. How well it would do, I no idea, because to be honest with you, the charts are all over the place. So who knows? But anyway, yeah, a really strong song. Really worth listening to the album as well. In fact, yeah, all three of the albums they did were pretty good. There is a fourth one which I've got a funny feeling is the best of, but I can't remember. Something like that anyway. Anyway, yep. Yeah. That is it, that's Soul to Soul for you. Right, as I say, go and have a listen, and you come back, let me know what you think. What were you doing when this came out? Well, you know, how does it spark the old memory box, you know? Let me know. Anyway, I'm going to leave it there. Thanks ever so much for watching, and keep on coming back, because there will be more records coming. Thanks again, bye-bye. Yeah.